Hi guys, welcome to Gilly Arena. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell and drop your comments. So today I'll be showing you two beautiful Ankara head wraps. And the first style is going to need lots of pins because of the raffle we'll be making by the side of the Ankara head wrap. So I've folded it into two, the opposite sides, and then place it on your head from the back of your head to the front of your head. And I'll be taking this slowly so you could understand the concept of how I am tying the head wrap. So I'll knot it in front and knot it carefully, and I'm arranging it at the back so it would be balanced, and then I'll now pick this part as the lower part. I'll pick it, open it up, and then arrange it. I'm pulling it down. So after pulling it down, use a pin to hold it. When you hold it with the pin, you pick another part, arrange it, open it up, arrange it, and then what you'll be doing, you'll just be holding it, arranging it, holding it. It mustn't be properly arranged. The beauty is in the roughness of the gilly, even though it's not that rough, but in the roughness, that's why it's called raffle. So I pinned this other part too. As you can see, the gilly is beautiful already, even without the finishing touches. But this is not where we're going to stop. We are heading somewhere. So we'll keep picking. Then now I'm going to arrange it and then pick that back side of the gilly, the head wrap that's remaining. And you'd see I'm going to use a pin to hold that part and then bring it down a little. Bring it down a little and use my pin to hold it, and then I'll arrange it. As you can see how I stuck it under, and then I'll use my pin to hold it. So it's very easy and beautiful to make. Now all we have to do is to use our pin and keep arranging and holding it down the places we need to use pin. You know, the more rough it is, the more beautiful it's turning out to be, and I love such type of head wraps. So you pick it, arrange it. So now I'm just making finishing touches on it, where I think I need to use my pin to hold down. I'll just pick a pin and then hold it down. Beautiful, isn't it? So here I'm just arranging it, and then if you notice some parts would be pulling out, you can just use a pin to hold it down. Use a pin to hold it down so that it wouldn't pull out. So this part too, I felt it was going to pull out, or it wasn't properly placed, so I just used my pin and then pinned it. So guys, this is a very beautiful head wrap that you can rock. So this head wrap, there was a day I just made it and I think I was going to the market. I snapped it and posted it and someone said, please do this video of this head wrap. I want to learn how to make it. So here it is. So guys, for my second video, it's a donut head wrap, but this donut, I'll be showing you different way on how you can place it on your head. This is in front and then there's one by the side. So here you pick your Ankara head wrap without folding it. The way I'm holding it, you just place it from the back of your head. You place it, then bring it forward and then knot it. So after knotting it, this part that I'm going to knot or that I've knot will be hidden. It wouldn't show. And then the remaining part of the head wrap, I'll bring it together, bring it forward, and then arrange it properly. The next step is to twist it. And when twisting, be careful not to tighten it. Make it very loose so it would be big. If you tighten it when you're making or twisting a head wrap, don't twist it too tight if you want it to be big. So this, I just twisted it lightly so it will still be puffy, and then roll it around. You can use a pin to hold the end of it so it wouldn't fall off, but mine, I didn't use pin because I'm sure it wouldn't fall off. So now I'm just going to arrange it. For this one, if you wish not to use a pin, fine and good, because I didn't use a pin. But if you're not sure it's going to stay, then you can use a pin to hold the end of it after rolling it to make the donut. So this donut style, as I said, you can rock it this way in front. You can rock it this way. You can see how the back is. Then after this, now you can also rock it by the side, just up a little by the side. Turn it a little to the side. So this is another beauty. So if you have now turned it and it's a little bit free, you can either loosen it again and retie it, or use a pin at the back to reduce the free size. So apart from this too, you can also pull it down a little again. You can pull it down a little to your ear. This part too is also beautiful. It's also beautiful. You can see just one side. So here is the end of the video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, drop your comments. I want to see your comments coming in. And also share this video to your friends. and to your family. And I'll see you in my next tutorials. Remain blessed. Thank you very much.